Fish Tank People, fishtanktv.com, and YouTube. The Rams have bred, the Gold Rams. What I done was, brought the water level down to here for about 5 days, and then today I've topped it right up to the top with water that was 10 degrees colder, so it simulates like a drought and then a heavy rainfall, and within 2 hours they've dug out this little kind of, don't know, divot, and they've spawned. Kind of looks like my substrate, but it is. There's the eggs there. Don't really know if you can see them too well right enough. There's the male there. And there's the female. I just need to wait and see if anything comes of it. I don't think the autocast will touch the edge, but I'm not sure. There've been one or the other's been staying in here as well, kind of guarding them and fanning them and stuff. But hopefully they'll do well. Get some gold ram babies. Well, that seems the decision's been made on what I'm going to breed. So, comment, rate and subscribe. So I meant to say as well, they've actually done it exactly where I thought they would spawn. Because the power head's over here, and it's only 400 litre per hour, but powerful for frying, I mean. And that's why I set everything up here, like the stones, caves and stuff. Quite a lot of plants in the corner. And I've done it right in the furthest corner, which will diffuse the most of the flow. And the fry should be able to grow up, look, in around about here, hopefully. They won't get sucked into this filter anyway, because it's quite fine. But I'm maybe get stuck to it. Don't know. Just need to wait and see. I can always change it back to just driven by an air pump. The Java Fern Cave's doing well as well. Comment, rate and subscribe.